It's cosmic in scale. How coffee can come that far and become, bizarrely, a ordinary thing on everybody's breakfast table. I think that misconception about coffee as a ubiquitous, commodified thing that just sits in your cupboard like sugar or flour, it's widely available and inexpensive. That's not what coffee is.